Another mini combo tutorial coming up today. Finally, you can add another mini combo into your collection. It is an intermediate combo, a bit challenging if you are a low intermediate pan spinner or below, but it is so cool, one of my favorites, I guess. I will break it down for you so learning will be easier. Hello spinner, you're on Penstock, channel about pen spinning. My name is Alex Sukhov and today I will show you how to learn a nice pen spinning mini combo, Tigress number 4. It consists of the following tricks. First we do twisted sonic, continue it with index around, catch it in 1-2, then pass 1-2-2-3, pass 2-3-1-2 and extended thumb around reverse. If you don't know any of these tricks, I have tutorials for all of them on my channel, links will leave in the description under this video. Go and learn them and feel yourself an intermediate pen spinner. And without any further ado, let's get started with the first linkage, twisted sonic to index around. I recommend you to start doing twisted sonic 2-3-1-2, holding the pen with its bigger part from the inner side of your palm. So when you end up in 1-2, you hold the pen closer to one of its tips. This way it will be easier to make index around from this position. So you do index around before pen makes full rotation in 1-2 when it is at approximately this angle, almost orthward to your fingers. Instead of keeping it moving, you just push it with the index finger, and very fast you need to bend middle finger and all other fingers as well. Keep an eye on the rest fingers, you should keep them bent. You will need it, because right after pen passes ring finger, we will need to raise this finger and do pass from 1-2 to 2-3. And this link is going to be pretty hard. At first just try to make index round, letting the pen pass over ring finger, to hold it like this after doing. Now do the same motion, and when pen passes ring finger, you just raise it and catch the pen in 2-3, holding it at least at center. It is okay to hold it a little bit higher than that, but not lower, because if you catch it holding like this, it will be harder to make extended thumb round at the end. Now let's connect these three tricks, starting from twisted sonic 2-3-1-2 till pass 1-2-2-3. Practice this micro combo till you can do it more or less okay. It will take you some time, depending on your level and some other aspects. It may take you from 20 minutes to several days. And when you're comfortable with doing this micro, you can also start to practice another, the next micro combo, index around, pass 1-2-2-3, pass 2-3-1-2. It is not going to be too hard for you, but keep an eye on catching the pen mode in the right position, at the right angle to your fingers. Now another linkage, which took me a really long time to master, because I didn't know extended thumb round reverse. I really recommend you to go and watch this tutorial if you don't know this trick either, it is very, very helpful. Linkage between pass 2-3-1-2 to extended thumb round reverse. To learn the mini combo easy, I would recommend you to learn this micro combo, starting from pass 1-2-2-3, pass 2-3-1-2, and extended thumb around reverse. If you don't know, if you're not so comfortable with extended thumb around reverse, you can end this with the index around, index back, I mean. But of course it is not accurate and it is only one step to do this mini combo correctly. Again, focus on how you catch the pen. You need to catch it in the right positions. It will make you doing these tricks and linkages much easier. And now let's repeat the whole mini combo, starting from the very beginning till the very end. So we start with twisted sonic, then we do index around, catch the pen holding it closer to one of its tips, then raise ring finger, do another pass to 1-2, turn hand very, very sharply to do extended thumb around reverse. Practice this mini gombo again and again, and you will be able to do it. Don't give up. Don't think that it is too tough for you, if, of course, you know extended thumb around reverse. Remember that all tricks, all linkages in pen spinning can be done by anyone. Don't think that they are too tough for you and you can't do them because of short fingers or young age or old age. It all doesn't matter. Matters only practicing and good technique and good pen mod, which you can get from penstock.net, of course, with the delivery to any country over the world. And when you can do it, go and share your skill, your beautiful execution in our subreddit, our pen spin community of pen spinners. I wish you good luck with all that in pen spinning. May the style be with you. Bye.